So with this application, we can take a photograph of a piece of artwork or a logo, for example. This is just a prototype application that will be available to our developers. So we've saved the application, saved the photograph in the application locally using PhoneGap. Now it's uploading to the server, and then we ask it to perform the image matching job. It runs, it completes the job on the server, and then sends back the artist's original artwork, and there's the result in the web browser.